Kenyan CAF B coach David Odhiambo and Bull Football Club interim manager Joseph Mutyaba are in line for the head coach role of Uganda Premier League side Weza Football Club. The Kenyan, who a year earlier had applied for Express Sports Club head coaching job, has again expressed interest in another Ugandan club, Weza FC. Weza resident Joseph Mutyaba, who has been Bull FC's club interim manager since head coach Kefa Chisala was shown the exit, is another personality who had openly expressed interest in the job of the Entebbe Road based side. Hamza Kalanzi has been the acting Weza FC coach since former head tactician Vilai Bainomugisha absconded from duty, citing fans' threats towards his life. Weza earlier survived relegation after a sweet revenge against Kampala State Council, with whom they had lost twice in the two-leg semi-finals of the Uganda Cup with a 1-0 scoreline before the league game against the same opponent at their Philip Omondi Stadium that saw them lose to Weza FC.